I've got a fish tank in my room.
Into space. The curvature of the earth is